Put your backs into it. Yeah. Go faster. Oh. Faster, or I'll throw you all in iron. Look on, gentlemen. How do you like your first voyage? Well, let's hear it.
Oh, I really like the pirate's life, Captain.
Well, my lad, you're going to see adventures like you never saw, and we're all going to get rich. We'll board Phoenician ships and take their treasure.
You bet!
And Spanish ships.
Ole!
And British ships.
Hip, hip, hurrah!
And the gulls.
Oh, no!
Eh?
Never say gull, not on my ship. Those gulls, they're the evil eye.
Worse than hurricanes. Of all the perils, they're the worst.
A ship.
Where is she? Look out. Let's hear it.
On the port.
Oh, by port side.
Aye.
Big alls, right?
No, they're Romans. Oh, Romans, like you said.
Romans, we're in for some booty. No doubt a lone ship.
It's quite a crowd. In fact, they're numerous.
And hurry! Flip the jib, hoist the mainsail, double the topsail, row for all your worth! We'll outdistance them easily! They'll never...
I guess we sure were lucky that it wasn't the gulls.
Yeah.
Caesar, we're in sight of land. Look, there.
Our invasion will stop here. Rome must conquer them, these Britons. They've aided the Gauls just once too often.
Oh, it's a sure thing you can't miss, Caesar. Yes, you'll go in and conquer this little Britain.
This great Britain. The Britons are very courageous, too. For them, as well as for us, history will record this as the longest day.
May the gods send a favorable wind.
We're off to a great start.
Uh-oh. Goodness gracious. A jolly sight, that, eh, what? Quite so, old fruit father. We really ought to inform our chief. Do it.
We are about to begin our invasion. You will maintain good order with strict discipline for the greater glory of Rome. We are going to bombard their positions. Stand by, Centurion, to transmit my orders to the catapults.
At your order, Caesar.
Don't move till I give you the signal.
Like a statue.
Thank you. Make a note. I came, I saw, and I don't believe my eyes. Oh, I said in good order, with strict discipline.
Look there, Governor. They're going to begin to play without us.
Yes, by George, not terribly sporting, is it? We shall await them on the playing field.
Quiet.
Attack! At them!
Time. Time for what?
My dear chap, it's 5 o'clock.
Where are they going, by Jupiter?
Walking out in the middle of the battle. Hey, come back here.
Bit of a sticky wicket, what?
Rather, not ours, all at all.
I say, I could use a spot of hot water.
Ooh, quite. Well
done. Thank you. Jolly good.
Hit the spot.
I'll have some, too. I say, could I just request a spot of milk in it?
Yes, love, you can.
Look, they're drinking!
Yeah, milk and hot water. Savages, that's what they are.
If you don't mind, can we get back to our paddle?
Oh, no question of thing. We're off for 2 days.
Sorry, we're closed for the weekend.
Make way, make way. An important message for General Motus. They all went away. Now, what do we do?
I joined up to fight for Rome.
I call this rat lucky, right?
At this rate, we won't get back to Rome for 10 years.
Drinking hot water. I mean, they're not civilized.
If we quit during duty hours, we'll end up fighting during our meal time.
To make spinach soup, you heat some good olive oil. You get some bacon and some onions, slice them into thin slices, and sage.
Silence!
And then simmer slowly.
I tell you, Caesar, it's driving me right up Hadrian's Wall. The Britons stop every day at 5 on the dot.
And so they won't engage us until tomorrow?
Oh, no, Caesar. Now it's not till Monday.
Eh?
Yes, something they call their weekend.
I see. Now, in that case, General Morris!
Caesar!
Here are my orders. From now on, we start our battles at precisely 5 o'clock, and we go all day on Saturday and Sunday, their weekend.
Oh, Caesar, you're a genius. Where do you get such tremendous ideas?
Splendid night.
Oh, good show.
Oh, bad luck. Ah, silly mid-arm.
Good shot.
Forward, legionaries, for the glory of Rome.
I say, old chap,
hardly the behavior of a gentleman.
Centurions! Decurions! Legionaries of Rome! Your Caesar is proud of you!
Hooray!
Rome is victorious on both sides of the sea!
Hooray!
On that side lies all of Gaul! All Gaul, which I conquered!
Hooray!
Except for that village still holding out.
Yeah, I know. I've just been ordered to go back there.
And on this side, it is the Britons. I have conquered all of them.
Yeah, all except for the ones that won't surrender yet.
Oh, one little village. I'll take care of them. Don't worry.
I say, you appear somewhat worried, Chief, if I may say so.
Well, you could say so. Roman reinforcements will arrive soon. I don't see how we can hold out very much longer.
I've a corking idea. Oh, actually, I have a cousin in Gaul. As a matter of fact, his village never has been conquered by the Romans. It appears they have a magic potion, don't you know? Yes, gives them superhuman strength.
Really? Where might this village be?
Why, in Brittany.
Morning, Cacophonix.
Morning, I feel a song. Oh, good morning to you on this day. It's so new to you.
Morning, Broomstick. Morning, Incense Mix. Morning, Blacksmith. Oh, today spring's in the air. You can smell it.
Yes,
oh.
You can see. It's nice.
Fresh fish for sale, all guaranteed. Fresh.
You say so, only they do not smell fresh. In fact, your fish stink. I never smelled such... I dare you to come here and repeat that.
I'll be glad to. Here I come. I am going to shout it down your ear, your fish.
If anything stinks around here, it's you and your smelter.
Wait.
Oh, a chance to fight!
A fight, David, let me get in it!
A fight! A fight! A fight!
Hey, a fight, let's get in it!
Oh, my head! Smash him! Oh, my foot!
Well, Asterix, I see that spring has returned.
Yes, the village is perking up.
And what's it all about this time?
Stale fish.
Every year the same. It's a tradition.
I'm gonna smash the Briton!
Obelix, you sick? Don't you want to fight anymore?
I gave it up.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
I'm worried about Obelix. He's not his usual self these days at all.
Yes. Let's go see him.
Now, where were we?
Your fish stink.
Oh, yes.
My fish are fresh!
Oh, my foot! Serves you jolly well right.
Druid Gadifix, can't you do anything for Obelix?
No. What he needs is a Roman legion or two.
He does? Why?
So he can fight them. He hasn't done any good Roman bashing for months. They're all off in Britain. Oh, no doubt about it. That's what he needs.
Excuse me. I do beg your pardon, gentlemen. I am a Briton, and my name is Anticlimax.
Oh, Anticlimax, my first cousin once removed.
Shall we shake hands? In actual fact, I have come here to ask for your assistance against the Romans.
Romans! Where are the Romans? Where are the Romans? What?
I would like you to meet Obelix, my good friend.
Hello?
A friend of yours is a friend of mine. I'd be proud if you'd shake me by the hand. an honor, sir.
No! That is not what he meant.
He asked me to shake him by the hand.
He is my distant cousin from Britain. And they do not talk the same way we do.
Jolly good show. Quite. I say it has gone a bit numb. Yes, well, as it happens, our modest village is entirely surrounded by those dreadful Roman soldiers, don't you know?
He's a cousin, so don't shake him, even if he asks you to. Asterix told me that.
Mm-hmm. And so we've taken the liberty of requesting your assistance. What?
Yes, well, I'm glad you did. We'll be happy to help you against Rome. Our great ruin, Gitafix, will brew up a magic potion for you.
For an entire village? I'd better prepare a whole barrel. I'll be needing a lot of everything I need.
But I'm coming. I'll help you. I'm coming.
Obelix, you find honey, mead, and carrots. Can you remember that? Get some honey, mead, and lots of carrots.
Oh, goody, 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 goody.
And I will gather mistletoe with a golden sickle. Obelix!
Huh?
You call those carrots?
But I saw these wild boars. And anyhow, it's lunchtime.
There, this is enough to give your whole village superhuman strength, as well as a headache to all those Romans.
I say I'm most frightfully grateful to it, Gitafix.
You're not too strong.
We need a strong guy, only who?
Who can carry a whole barrel of magic potion.
Like somebody who fell into the potion when he was just a little baby. He did.
Huh? Who? Me? Let's bash the Romans! Let's bash the Romans! Let's bash the Romans!
And here's a little magic potion in case you need it on the way. You never know. It's a very long voyage to Britain.
I say, what a spot of luck having two splendid chaps to go along with me. Oops.
I wouldn't go without my little dogmatics, now would I? Hmm?
Have a good trip!
Bring us back a souvenir! Goodbye!
Have a nice trip!
Hey,
Asterix, we should have brought some food. We'll be very, very hungry.
My dear chap, whatever for? British food is a bit of all right. Good gracious, it's like coals to Newcastle.
You really know how to row.
It's nothing really. Pater Road for Oxford and Mater Road for Cambridge. Chip off the old block and all that sort of rot, you know what I mean?
Now hear me, my lads. I had to rent this ship, and it's costing me a fortune. So take good care of it, and steer clear of any Gaul's ship.
As well as the Romans.
A ship!
Well, I guess it's a ship.
Are they Gauls?
Not Gauls!
They're
Phoenicians!
A Phoenician merchant ship! We're all rich!
A pirate ship! Oh, my goodness, we are lost!
No! Abandoned ship into the lifeboats!
What lifeboats? I sold them!
You make a profit?
Not bad, huh? Oh, pirates!
Go! What am I seeing? Go! You better look!
Pirates! Goody.
Obelix, this is not the time!
Oh, it's the fat Gaul!
Fat? Who's fat?
Come back!
Now row, you lazy bastard! Keep on, throw!
I say, it appears that he is acquainted with those pirates.
Oh, yes, they are old friends.
Here we go again.
You know, Captain, since I've been a pirate, I've really learned to swim.
I'm glad. Just shut up and swim.
Hail to you, O esteemed gods. Thanks to you, my precious cargo is saved, also our lives. How may I show my gratitude? Well, I wouldn't think you would want jewels. The market is very bad for jewels.
Don't thank us. We didn't do anything. Goodbye.
Well, perhaps you will accept this small bag of precious herbs from the mysterious Far East.
Sure, I'll give it to our druid. It'll interest him. Like I said, goodbye.
Farewell, good gulls. May the winds fill your sails like the hull of our ship. Our whole cargo was saved for a bag of useless herbs. Quite a profitable day.
Glad to be getting back to Gaul, Stratocumulus. Nice and quiet there. Not like Britain. Once you've gone through one of these campaigns, it's easy everywhere else, right?
Wrong. I'm stationed near a village in Brittany. They're all a little crazy.
Little boat ahead.
No doubt some simple fisherman from Gaul.
Let's give him a scare, right?
We aren't supposed to take any risks.
Risks? An armed Roman galley against a little boat?
Ha! It may be a little boat, but they're Gaul.
Wait till you hear what they say when they see us.
Board them. Board their ship. Romans! Goody, goody, goody.
They can't board us.
Drink some of these, quick!
Abandon hope!
Aye.
The goals, I told you!
My way!
Come back, little woman! Come back, little woman!
He's a giant! Mama!
Please,
get out of my way!
Which way to roam?
I wanna go
roam! Thank you, dogmatic.
Nothing, just fog. That means we're approaching Britain.
Oh, then it is time we went back to our boat.
Asterix, we could take this big boat to carry the magic potion all the way to Britain. It's a lot better than the little one we have.
Keep quiet about the MP.
The MP?
Oh, never mind. We'll use our boat. It is less conspicuous.
Any more Romans around?
Only little me.
Any more Romans not around? One teenage Roman?
No.
All gone. Good. I can't see a thing.
Any more Gauls around?
Is there always fog like this in Britain?
Oh, my goodness, no. We have fog only when it isn't raining.
They've gone away. Maybe they won't come back. We'll repair our galley and we won't talk about it.
We have to talk about one thing. They're transporting a barrel of magic potion to Britain. I know because I heard them. We have to notify our superiors. Turn the ship around, sail to Britain. Captain, turn!
You want to return? Aren't you exaggerating the power contained in this magic potion?
No, Captain!
My little dogmatic is getting wet. Why don't we dig a tunnel to Britain?
That's an idea I dig, Obelix. Get it? Dig? I dig a tunnel.
Right now, I wish we could dig up something to eat. I could eat a dozen wild boars.
I shall take you to a topping good inn. What a treat you have in store. Your very first meal in Britain. Here we are, the Jolly Boar.
Obelix, don't stand in the rain.
You think they serve wild boar here?
What else? Look there. That means the Jolly Boar.
Oh. God.
Come in and dry off.
I say, old chap, how smashingly delightful to see you again. Look here, old bean. These are Gauls, a cousin, actually. Asterix and his friend Obelix. Could you prepare one of your scrumptious meals?
You're in for a royal treat. Ready.
A wizard and three cracking good beers.
He never said he was going to give us a boar, huh?
But you saw what he calls this place, no?
Yeah, sure, I did.
Here we are, gentlemen, your first British beers. Isn't it warm enough? I say, shall I have him take the chill off it? What say, old chap?
Huh. Ah, now it's just right. Actually, it's my speciality. Boiled boar with mint sauce. Bit of all right, eh? Enjoy it.
Jolly boar is what you call this? What's he jolly about? He came to a terrible end.
Eat it! As they say, when in Britain, do as the Britons do.
Don't stand on ceremony, gentlemen. I know you want more.
Stand aside. I have an urgent message for General.
Ave, General Motors. General, have I got bad news?
Why, what bad news have you got? That potion will not arrive at the rebel village. Issue orders to all of our patrols. Arrest one Briton, a barrel of potion, two Gauls, and a little dog.
You'd better best drink up now. Nearly closing time. The Romans are rather strict about that.
Nearly closing time, pub keeper.
Exactly what I was just telling these gents. Drink up now. Time, gentlemen.
Two beers now while we're waiting. Hey, wait a minute. What's in that barrel?
In the barrel, it's my...
That's right, it's my mighty warm beer.
Oh, I was hoping it was Gallic wine. Ha! If it was, I'd have confiscated it. But a barrel of warm beer, ugh. Drink it. Go ahead before it gets cold. It's an acquired taste.
Is your village much farther?
In point of fact, we must cross Londinium.
Londinium?
Yes, our capital, old chap.
Shh! Do you hear something?
Total lapsus! A message from General Modus. Arrest two Gauls, a Briton, and a little dog. They've got a barrel full of magic potion.
That's warm beer!
And no thanks to Curion, I'm on the wagon. My wagon! Hey, wait, hold on, that's my wagon! Come back here, you can't do this. I guess they can.
Hey, Fatty! You're driving on the wrong side of the road!
Huh? We are on the right side.
That's right. Here in Britain, we drive on the left side of the road. That's right, on the left. That's the right side.
And I am not fat, understand? I'm not fat. I may be slightly chubby, but I am not fat, not at all. Anybody will tell you I am not fat! Once and for all, I am not fat, and what I am
there
not
are
is...
There you are! Look! Get him! Attack!
Oh, yeah! Oh, where? Oh, oh yeah!
The Roma!
Where are they? Where? Romans! Oh, good...
Cut across! That away!
What am I doing?
Right away!
Bing!
Ought to be jolly fine lawn if it's properly rolled for another 2,000 years. I say, such behavior is altogether shocking.
Don't let him get away!
I say, sir, would you mind awfully not treading on my lawn?
Jupiter, are you opposing the army and the authority of Rome?
My lawn is smaller than your Rome is, but my pilum is considerably harder, I think, than your sternum is.
Some more bad news for you, General.
Yes, go ahead. What now?
The Gauls, the Briton, the potion, and the dog all got away.
Where did you see them?
They're in Londinium.
Ransack the city!
Yes, General.
Confiscate all barrels, you understand?
Oh, yes, General.
When I catch those guys, I'll boil them and throw them to the lions.
Yes, General.
I'll serve them with mint sauce.
Oh, yes, General.
Yuck. Those poor lions.
Careful. There are many patrols. Hide the wagon.
Not to worry. This chap is a good friend of mine. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Just us.
Just us? Who?
Just as soon as you open, I'll tell you.
Anticlimax when a fair wind blows you my way.
Shh. The town's literally crawling with patrols of Romans. There are two Gauls with me. One's a cousin, actually. Could you put us up?
You got Gauls. Come in. Take a load off of your feet. Welcome. My name is Semboltrix, but they call me Gaulix because I'm from South Gaul. My home is in the south, but the bottom dropped out of the olive market, so I came to Londinium to start a little business.
I hate to interrupt you, old top, but the fact is we have to hide this. You understand? Hide this barrel.
Oh, very easy. Nothing to it. I'll put it down in the cellar, along with my wines from Gaul, and one or two goodies. I've got a little wine for you to taste. It's liquid sunshine from my native shores, a humble vintage, but the Britons drink it with their mint sauce.
Blah, 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 blah.
I tell them they're crazy to eat everything with the mint sauce.
Hey, Asterisk, he's not going to give us boar with mint sauce. He wouldn't do that.
I got genuine delicacies imported from Gaul. Wait till you see what I've got. This is Alibaba's cave. All fresh merchandise. Sausages direct from Nice and Lyon. Good smoked ham from Bayonne. Take a whiff. It's a breath from home.
Say, could that be a patrol of Romans?
A Roman patrol, that's how you say it.
In great Caesar's name, open the door.
Just a second, get in there.
You guys look like what the cat dragged in. Let's have a little dinner, a little decorum. Hey, come on, open up. Doesn't make much noise. Oh, that's it. At last, what were you doing?
I was heating up some beer.
All right, search the joint. We want three guys, a barrel, and a dog.
Asterix. Shh. Inside it's getting hollow.
Didn't find anybody, Decurion. There's a lot of barrels, though.
Confiscate all of them. Take them to the palace.
I go to so much trouble to get all these wonderful wines imported, and what do? You take them all away. You break my heart, Decurion. I'm a sentimental about my wines. Now I'll never see them again. They're gone forever.
You'll see us again. If your name's on the one holding magic potion, I only hope you aren't hiding the one we're looking for. Wish that you stayed home.
I can't stand it. Nothing to drink. Oh, I'm a ruin. Ruin! Oh, no, not quite. There's still a plenty to eat.
No.
General, all the barrels from the whole city there.
Have our soldiers taste what's in every single one, till we know which one of them contains the magic potion. Carry out your orders.
Soldiers of Rome, your duty is before you. You drink, you taste, you report anything unusual. Prepare to attack. Now in good order and discipline. Open barrel. Dip cup. Withdraw cup. Drink. Advance a step. Another step. Open barrel. Dip cup. Withdraw cup. Drink.
We have to get that barrel before the Romans locate the magic potion. Is the palace very far away?
Oh, no, not at all. Just a few hundred feet or so.
Whose feet?
The Romans measure in paces. Here, we measure in feet. Jolly old tradition, all that rot.
They count everybody's feet?
In actual fact, there are 6 feet in one Roman pace, old chap.
These Britons are crazy.
Legionary! Withdraw! Drink! Oh, barrel!
Romance!
Goslings? Garlics? Garlics? Yeah. I haven't tried this one yet. Ready? Yep.
Taste that one, oh.
No, it's mine. Get lost, shoot. It's my barrel. No, it's my barrel. No tasting or my Bacchus. I'll show you. I'm the strongest. Anyone drinks out of mine is gonna get it. Cause I am the strongest. Yes, I am a colossus.
Is it much farther?
Hop, skip, and a jump, but I fear the sentries might make things awkward.
We can always bop them on the head.
That is a good idea.
Ave. We are the one. We have come here to. Thank you.
These Romans are really crazy.
Does anybody else want a taste out of my barrel? Well, come on and try it. Come on, I dare you. I'm the Olympic champ. Nobody else?
What went on here?
Come on. Hey there, you two fat guys. Come on. I've been waiting for you two.
They're not two fat guys, only one, and he's not fat.
Look here, Obelix. Golix, they are all his barrels. Only which is the right one?
Let's taste them and see.
We can't stay here. It's dangerous.
If it's dangerous, but it's good.
Come on, help me load all of these on the cart. Stop drinking that wine. Obelix, I said do not drink that. It is not good for you. Help bring the barrel.
One never.
Now, the most important thing is not to attract any attention.
Alouette, little Alouette. Alouette, have
Why
a little drink.
Don't sing. Cut Alouette, it out,
Alouette. Have a little
Shut
drink.
Shut up.
Well, you talk to me like that. You don't love me anymore, Asterix.
No, of course I love you, Obelix. You know that. But if you don't go on singing, I'll attack the tender moment in town.
I love you, Asterix. And if any of those Romans touch the hair of your head, I'll feed the mashed potatoes in the lilac.
Oh, dear. Yet another patrol of Romans.
Nasty rotten old Roman patrol. Don't touch my friend Asterix. Don't touch him. Not the hair of his head.
A ghoul. He could be the one we're after.
You'd better watch your step.
Arrest that man in the name of Caesar.
Here we go again.
Tally-ho!
An unattended cart. How fortunate for an unattended cart thief.
Mr. Roman soldier, stand still.
Asterix. I'm getting sleepy.
Oh, poor Obelix drinks only goat's milk. Guess the wine went to his head. He'll have a headache. What? What's wrong?
Isn't that our cart?
Yes, it is. We'll see to that later. Let's get Obelix over to Golix's.
Yeah, that mangy hound. Yeah!
Legionaries! You're the dregs of the Roman army. You're nothing but barbarians. You're a bunch of nothings. When Caesar hears about this, he'll feed all of you to the lions.
I don't mind being fed to the lions if only you wouldn't shout.
The only ones that are still missing are those belonging to Gollix.
Search his place and arrest anyone there. Think you can do that?
Poor Obelix. No wonder he was thirsty. Ate all of my sausages, salted cod, my smoked cured ham, as well as my anchovies.
So, just let him sleep a little. We'll go and look for the cat, right? Let's go. Gone round and round in this town till I am dizzy, and there is no sign of that barrel. Where could you hide it?
I say, cousin, you see what I see?
Oh, what a stroke of good luck.
Yes, you're lucky there isn't much wine around. Romans have confiscated it. Care for a little taste?
No, just wine.
Naturally. What did you think? I am a wine seller.
Wine seller? Where did you get it? I mean, Gollix isn't your name.
I have an excellent fellow who sells it, but naturally I can't reveal him.
Who is this fellow who sold you the wine?
His name's Mr. Fiddlesticks. And he brought me that wine. His place is Via Vandalis 16.
16 Via Vandalis. Another spot of good luck. It isn't all that far.
Well, right now we have to go get Obelix.
I say we're frightfully indebted to you, dear chap.
Jolly glad that I was any help.
Oh, it looks like an army has marched through here.
Psst! What? It was the Romans. They searched the place, destroyed it. They took Gollix away with a large goal still snoring.
Where?
To prison, the Tower of Londinium.
No, Obelix, the prisoner of the Roman.
The Tower of Londinium. Nobody ever escaped. It ain't a done. But even if they cook us in a mint sauce, I won't say anything. Not one word shall I tell these Romans. Don't worry, they can torture!
Don't shout. It hurts. Where's Asterix? We mustn't stay here. Asterix is going to worry. He always worries about me. I better go and find Asterix. The sooner the better. Anyhow, I need a little fresh air because...
Look, kid, you're a little crazy. You forget the chain.
Are you attached to this chain?
Yoo-hoo! If you want this nice door to stay the way it is, open it up because we're leaving. I warned you. Let's go, Gollix.
Coming up.
No, don't. I'm coming down.
Very educational, a visit to the Tower of Londinium, wouldn't you say?
Honest, Asterix, I'm really sorry about all this.
You didn't do a thing, Obelix, nothing.
I'm glad he didn't do anything, because if he had, it could have been rough.
What? Got away? Now you listen. You go and get those guys or I'll drown you in warm beer. And stop breaking all my statues! Britons, Gauls, drunken Gauls, broken statues. It's too much for one little general. Some days it isn't worth getting up.
For you, Gav, and the price is right, you know what I mean? Good deal, Gav. Yeah, for you, I'll give you the Orson cart into the bargain. Can't say fairer than that. How many was it you wanted?
Decurion, do we arrest them?
Not yet. They're looking for it, so we watch them.
Yeah.
You're a lucky lad. Wait till you taste it. You'll be glad you did business with honest fiddlesticks. I've had quite a good day. That dog again, I'll get him. Come here, little dog. Right over here, nice little doggy. I'm gonna get rid of you once and for all.
I'm glad we have the number. They all look alike.
Huh? There it is.
That's Mr. XBI.
No, it is a number at 16. That is how they write it.
They're crazy, these Britons.
They're not Britons, they're Roman numerals, Obelix.
Huh? I knew these Romans were crazy.
Hey, say.
Patience, Petula. These gentlemen will doubtless explain their rather surprising behavior.
Awfully sorry and all that. It appears we have made a slight error. Is this 16?
In actual fact, not quite, old boy. As it happens, this is 17. Unfortunately, one of the eyes dropped off. What's left is 16, and there's an end to it.
We are so awfully embarrassed. This sort of thing just isn't done. Cheerio, then.
Rather. Well, then it's toodaloo.
Oh.
I say, Petula, do remind me to put back that blasted eye. There's a good girl. I believe I shall have a lovely cup of hot water with a spot of milk. So good with our boiled meat.
XBI. We're wrong again.
So this is it.
Well, if you say so. Oh! Dogmatics!
Who are you? What right have you got barging in here?
What have you been doing to my little doggy?
Are you the one who stole Golix's wine?
Oh, no, you got the wrong bloke.
Then what is this? No, it is just wine. But where is the rest?
Oh, my God! Don't talk!
Have you noticed, my pet, how uncommonly noisy our neighbours are today? Most unusual, wouldn't you say?
Quite. Milk in your hot water?
You duck! You duck!
You know, I rather hope he does talk, making a dreadful racket.
I'll talk!
Oh, I say he has made a corking good decision. Very sporting. What?
I'll give you a list of all my customers, Gov. Now, you can't say fairer than that, can you? Can you? Seeing as you heard you like a list of all the goods what I stole this year, a one-eyed all swart limps,
The first name on the list is the Comulodonum team. What is that?
Quite simply, old chap, they're playing against Dura Verna for the Five Tribe Championship. Quite something, what?
Now do we arrest those goals?
No! They haven't got the barrel yet when they do.
Hurrah for Camelo, up the blues! Oh, I say, jolly exciting, what? Zimboobah, hurrah, hurrah, hurrah!
As civilians, they won't recognize us.
The Decorians are dressed like civilians.
I'm dressed as a civilian.
Tell me, cousin, what do they do in this game? Is it complicated?
Quite a simple game, really. The chaps are in two teams of 15 each, and they use a jolly old pumpkin in the shape of an olive. Now, the object is to propel the old pumpkin as best you can all the way to your opponent's goal. I say, the Caledonian bards, we are in for a treat. And that's the sacred goose, folklore and all that. Oh, yes, and there's the sacred hen touching what? Here come the players. Hurrah, hurrah! Up to father, up to blues! Hurrah, hurrah! Up the jolly old blues! Triumph, chaps! Ah, now, he's the druid umpire. He signals the kickoff. Then they start the game.
Oh, bravo! That is an intelligent game. We ought to play this in goal.
A penalty. Unnecessary roughness.
Look, he's only pretending.
No, he's not pretending. He's up for the count. Stretcher!
Look! That could be the right stuff.
Let's go, Hippiporex. Have a look.
Now, we will see if it is the magic potion.
I say there, lad. Aren't you the one who smashed in my head a while back?
Let's not lose our heads, almighty, eh? It's not whether you win, it's how you play the game.
It is the magic potion. Let's go, cousin.
Scored a try. Good chap. I say now he'll try for the conversion.
And what are you doing down here?
I got hit by this, that's one crazy bird.
This one's the bomb! Legionaries in civilian clothes, get those men!
Me too.
I will buy this barrel.
No, we need it for the players, they're thirsty.
I seize it for Caesar!
Romans! Hey, Obelix!
Here I come! Stop that bloke. He don't stand a chance.
Bring back my barrel!
Obelix, old boy, might I suggest you return the pumpkin so they can get on with it?
Do I have to?
Afraid so. Good luck, chaps. In an hour, we shall be in my village. I say, that wouldn't be a Roman galley, would it?
I think you've got one option left. Surrender!
We will never surrender!
You won't, eh? Cast the first stone! Good shot. You hit the barrel.
Have I got good news for you?
The potion has been destroyed, all of it, in the river, and we drowned all of them, sir.
At last, success! That's splendid! Group all of our forces, Triticumulus.
At once, General!
Yeah! We attack that village tomorrow at dawn.
This time, the Romans win, I guess.
I sure wanted to bash a good Roman or two.
I say, all this is just a bit unfortunate for my village, isn't it? Pity.
Even if we don't have our magic potion, we can still defend your village against the legions of Romans, right? Look, now I'm talking like you.
It just doesn't seem fair to get so close. After all we've been through, all our adventures, Romans and pirates and Phoenicians, and all for nothing.
Yeah?
Wait! Phoenicians! I have an idea.
What is that?
To the village, quick! There is no time to lose.
Romans will be attacking any moment now. And still no word from Anticlimax. It's getting serious. There's no hope. We're lost.
Oh, I say.
Shh. Dogmatics, you be quiet now. Shh.
Halt. Who goes there?
We'll die sword in hand with a smile. That's
you're
what we're
dead
do.
Right.
Yeah, right, we will.
Hey.
Hello.
Anticlimax. I've been beside myself with worry. I can't tell you how glad I am. Dear lad, welcome back.
Actually, I'm rather glad to be back, old chief.
Oh, let's not get carried away. Have you got the potion?
That is
Right here. I will make it up.
Ah, splendid. Good show. I shall go and assemble the men.
In actual fact, cousin, we haven't got...
You're going to make it? Can you make the magic potion?
Oh, I see. You will use these oriental herbs.
I will explain it all later. Now, Obelix, go get some hot water.
That's right. Don't tell me anything. All I'm good for is fetching and carrying to get this, get that, yeah.
Legionaries! Attention! Our enemies have lost their secret weapon, the magic potion. The Gauls will not assist them. Now we will face absolutely no danger. It'll be a real pleasure. We'll enjoy this one.
Achoo!
Well, I guess it's ready.
I can honestly say that it's delicious. Now we need only sit back and wait for the Romans to attack.
I say, would you mind awfully if I had a spot of milk in my potion?
Legionaries! Form a square! Ready to attack? Form a triangle! Attack them!
Roman! We're here, Roman! Along with our magic potion!
Hey, who said you could go into a circle?
He says they've got the magic potion.
I know what they're like, and they're crazy, these Gauls.
The little one, he's Asterix. Boy, is he tough.
I don't mind fighting when we win, but this is ridiculous.
The beans must be cooked with tiny little slices of cured bacon. Only don't use too much. Simmer it down, then put in cheese, and that's all.
Now cut that out. Attack!
You heard him? Attack! I obey your chief. Go on. Oh, come on, attack. Well, if you do not attack us, then we will attack you.
Obelix, we are only guests here.
I know, only guests go first.
They're coming.
Is it too late to get a transfer?
Hey, my teeth.
Too late.
Oh, no, my teeth.
Re-enlist, they told me. A chance to see the world. All I see is stars.
You're a disgrace, Benny, Benny, Fooey.
Thanks to you, my friends. With you, Asterix, and your magical potion, we beat them at their own game.
Well, you know, it wasn't exactly genuine magic potion.
I rather thought so. Yes, but all my warriors felt strong as gods, and that's real courage. Send me some more of those delicious herbs, old fellow. I will declare it our national beverage.
I say, old bean, don't go yet. We'll hold a feast in your honor. Prepare all our specialities.
Quite, with mint sauce. And we'll have barrels of beer. And all of it nicely heated till it's just right.
Oh, let's go home!
Thank you. We would like to stay for the feast, only he's too hungry. Come over and see us. Obelix, wait for me!
I say, that's what I call Gaul. Only natural, of course, they are Gauls.
Hey, there's Gaul. Anyway, they're coming so fast we won't see them. There's Gaul.
There's Gauls, you say?
All right. Asterix, what is that pirate captain doing?
This time I won. You're too late to sink my ship.
These pirates are crazy.
Oh,
I see. So you gave them something odd?
Yes, I did. It was that Phoenician herb. And I've still got some. Druid Getafix, have you ever seen that?
Huh? Oh, yes. It's called a tea. Oh, it'll never catch on. These English. Oh, no, these Britons.
Story for